So we all love clear ice. It dilutes slower, it doesn't have air bubbles inside since it's pure water, and it's perfect for like drinks on rocks. Earlier we used a large cooler, but it's not so practical because you end up having a huge piece of ice, and then when it freezes you need to cut it in small pieces and it's kind of complicated. Then we got this awesome machine from New Air. It's really good and practical, but if you guys watched our review, you noticed that we didn't like the size of it. It produces fast but really small cubes of ice. And now we got this thing. So the difference actually between the regular ice mold, over here you just pour water and it started freezes from top, so basically all air trapped inside, and that's why you get all these impurities and your ice is kind of like cloudy. Basically this is how this beautiful invention works. So there's a styrofoam, and then this tray also have water, and basically you fill it up with filtered clear water, and then it started freezes slowly and the air is no longer trapped because it has a hole, so it just basically goes down here and you end up having clear ice, almost clear. We used filtered water, but it's not a requirement. You're supposed to use just tap water and still end up having clear ice, but it didn't really work well for us, so we definitely recommend to use filtered water. Well, we poured water and left it for 12 hours. Technically, you're supposed to keep it in the freezer between 12 to 16 hours. And the first one definitely didn't come out good, so you could see lots of impurities, and we decided to make some adjustments. So on the second time, we actually added warm water. It would freeze a little bit slower. It still didn't come out great, but was definitely better than first time. And in a third attempt, we actually put warm water and made the temperature much, much higher, so it would freeze even slower. And in a third time, actually, two of them came out really clear, and two still had some impurities inside. I wasn't 100% satisfied. Since I'm on a mission to make this clear ice at home easy, I went on Amazon and purchased the highest rated ice mold, and based on reviews, it's supposed to make clear ice really, really easy. Well, but it wasn't so perfect. So see, when we also tried just to pour regular water, it came out with a lot of bubbles inside. And then we used the same technique, warm water and lower temperature, and it came out like really good. Don't get me wrong, it's definitely much, much better than ice from refrigerator, and the size is much bigger than actual that machine makes. Between these two, I definitely would choose this one just because it's easier to separate them after it freezes. But also I wouldn't recommend it to hold it for too long, so this one you're supposed to hold for like 16 to 22 hours. Well, if you don't make a lot of cocktails like we do here, it's absolutely a great way to actually make like a clear ice for yourself. But if you need to do like a presentation, or if you would like to use it for professional photo shoot, it's just not so perfect. But based on Amazon reviews, a lot of customers managed to do it really easy and they submitted pictures. I'm assuming that we couldn't do it here just because even the lowest temperature is still pretty high, is -5 Fahrenheit. So maybe it just freezes a little bit too fast. I'm going to leave a link in the description so you guys can go check out reviews. But keep in mind, your ice will come out clear right away only if you subscribe to this channel. So thank you so much for watching and staying until the end. And don't forget to hit the like button like this. So I'll see you next week.